Hello, Airsoft World! Today we're reviewing the ST-23 of STTI Company, copy of the MK-23 Silent Pistol. The package includes the pistol, a silencer and the magazine. The pistol is plastic made, powered by green gas, it weighs 780 grams, the length is 24.5 cm and 44.5 cm with a silencer attaching on it. It features an ambidextrous magazine release button, two safety switches, one on the left side that you can just move it to save, and one ambidextrous that you have first to cock the pistol to save it. It is non-blowback, is the most famous sniper sidearm due to the low shooting noise, it has a double action trigger, you can cock the slide but it doesn't make any difference, only shortening the trigger travel. The pistol is ready to shoot as you load the magazine. It shoots in single fire mode at 300fps and at 330fps with a silencer attaching on it. The sights are not adjustable, just black, not spots, it has a 6 cm rail under the barrel and a 40 mm thread to attach the silencer. Of course it has an adjustable hop-up unit inside the slide. To have access to it, first cock the pistol, move the slide until it is edging here, press from the other side to remove the safety and last move the slide forward. It has an 11.5 cm inner barrel and 6.08 mm diameter. As for the gas consumption, don't worry, one fill of the magazine can shoot more than 3 full magazines. The silencer is made of plastic and the length is 90.5 cm. The special on this silencer is that inside it has a 90 cm 6.08 mm diameter inner barrel that applies to the pistol inner barrel. For better air seal, there is a spring that presses the inner barrel of silencer to seal on the pistol. That's the reason we see different FPS rate attaching the silencer. So, actually, it is not working like a silencer. Here is the sound waveform with and without the silencer. The magazine is made of metal, it weighs 275 grams, powered by green gas, and its capacity is 28 BBs. Why to buy it? Practically, this is the best sidearm for silent snipers. It does not have a blowback and that makes it consumes less gas and totally quiet. It is value for money, for sure you get more than you pay, it shoots nice and long distance with the silencer and there are aftermarket upgrades to make this pistol shoot farther and more accurate like hell. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment and a sub, it's really helped me and cost you nothing. Check other videos on my YouTube channel and I'll see you on the field.